Stay. Yeah, what's up? This week's album review is a little bit different to past weeks. Today we'll be reviewing Glee, The Power of Madonna.
Now, I'm not really a Madonna kind of guy, but Glee covers, they're all right by me. They seem to bring out the fun in any occasion. Now, at first, it seems a little cheesy, but then I realised life is cheesy. Jazz hands!
The album's got all the best Madonna tracks on it, like Vogue, Express Yourself, and the more recent single, 4 Minutes, featuring Justin Timberlake, which actually lasts for 4 minutes and 4 seconds. Why didn't they call it that?
To be honest, Madonna kind of freaks me out. She looks like a 17-year-old trapped in a 51-year-old's body. So when I heard about this compilation, I was a little bit relieved.
I agree, Matthias. Madonna is a bit much at the best of times. However, these tunes repackaged under the face of Glee are sure to be a hit.
All in all, this is a pretty good listen, especially if you're a Glee fan, more so if you're a Madonna fan.
We give it 2 stars out of 5.
Go online to win a copy.